If you want $1 million in a savings account, it's quite simple. 1 million and you divide it by 12, and that's the amount you need to put in per month. Can you finance that?